Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon to get the latest updates from TextEat.
So hey guys, today I'll tell you how to earn some Google Play credits and use it in Google Play. Answer quick surveys and earn Google Play credit with Google Opinion Rewards. So basically you need to download the Google Opinion Rewards from the Google Play Store. Let it install. Then you need to open this. Skip this or read the intro you want to. Choose the account you want to deal in. Enter your name and the postal code and your country. So I live in India, so I'll choose India. Continue. Now I am being redirected to the Google Opinion Reward sample survey. They are asking me something in Hindi. I'll answer that surely. They are asking my gender, my age and my income, so I'll answer that quickly. Now I'll get some surveys according to my age. So basically you receive the surveys according to your age. In my Google Opinion Rewards I have not received the survey yet, but in my mother's phone I have received the 3 surveys altogether at one time. So I filled that and I earned some 34.63 rupees from that. Do watch the full video to get the full insight of this Google Opinion Rewards. So as you can see, thank you for signing up and I'm not getting any survey right now. I'll be verified first and then I'll get some surveys. Now I'll show you my mother's screen recording that I got some surveys. Now we'll go to my mother's phone. Now as you can see, answer survey. So it basically depends on your age. So check all answers that apply. You will get some money if press next. Next, how likely is that if you recommend glasses and to go to friend or colleague? Neutral. I'll answer these questions fastly. And at the end, you will see some money that I got. Next, have you ever seen? No. Thank you. Now 10 rupees has been credited to my mother's Google Play account, so I can use it in near future. Next survey is upcoming. You can see in the video. Likely that is going to come in lava to a friend or colleague. I'll say very likely. What is your overall impression of Dabur? Very positive. Have you ever seen? Yes. So now I'll get, so see, it depends basically. Now I got 27.62 in total. Next is, what is the highest degree or level you have completed? I'll choose a random thing in this. Okay, I'll choose a bachelor. Next, my household income zero. So 7 rupees have been credited now. So as you can see, it basically, these surveys basically depend on your age and age limit that you applied at first when you were signing up for the Google Opinion. So thank you for watching this video and do like, share and subscribe.